Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. This is Chaotic Justice Gaming here. And last time we left off, we were finishing this thing up, so this should be the last guy, hopefully. Yes, alright. Take care of him. What? Long train can see what come find me at the bottom of the only ball big enough for God. Interesting. And I'll level up suit. Got some kind of papyrus thing. I don't know what that's about. Something in here. Oh. Okay. Squatter, I guess. I thought it was something important.
Heresy is a shit. Shadit?
Shadit? Alright. Let's go back to Revaya. Is it Revaya or Revaya? Rebria. Oh. They'll probably say your name in a second. I am not good with these names. At all.
Bayek! Did you succeed?
The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patients thank you.
Ah, I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
Rabia, all right.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun, one day I will be free of it.
Alright. Did that quest. We got a necklace and a cat.
Game on you.
See what that's about. Okay, I already did that. Okay. I'll do that in a second. Oh, okay. They're trinkets. Okay, cool. 22 centuries ago, cats were the bee's knees. Oh, God. The quintessential fascist statement dating from time immemorial. I thought they were trinkets, but... Alright. And see what come find me at the bottom of the only bowl big enough for a god. Interesting. A bowl. Alright, and I got two abilities. Did I want this one? Successive assassinations grant you XP bonus if you're not detected. Was this? So I'm gonna try to get this later. Increase bow damage. After getting a stealth kill with your bow, you have 2 seconds. That's headshot. Yeah, I think so. I'll take that because it'll give me extra XP, which I will be needing, of course. Map. Where can I go now? There's this down here. Bayek's Promise. I think that's the only other side quest right now. And it's fairly close, so... Is there a bowl? Something that would look like a bowl? I don't know. Would it be this? Maybe? Interesting, it might be that. Let's see if I can. Somewhat close. I was gonna see. Oop. Run into these people. We'll see. Okay.
Herald talk?
I did not hear her talk.
Oh
yeah, I think so. Papyrus solved. Ooh, a predator bow. Trophy earned, elementary, my dear Bayak. Oh, sweet. That was easy. Let's look at my new bow, apparently. Let's see. Predator bow. Ooh, the Hades? Interesting. Rare predator bow, stealth damage, adrenaline on kill. Long range precision, ushering souls across the sticks, one arrow at a time. They're pretty cool. I think I have this on now. At least for now, until I can get more of my another bow slot, whatever. Okay, so I need to go over here now. And that should be all those side quests, at least for now, I hope. Before I go kill that Medunamon guy.
I'll probably some awesome
calm him out. Calm him out. Oh, no. Maybe a little quicker.
Whoa.
Whoa. See the moon, that is crazy. It's like the middle of the day and I'm seeing the moon. That is very interesting. Alright. Let's get this spell. Location discovered, a moon stone circle. Ooh. Oh yeah, I remember this. I forgot.
My son, you wanted the stars. The stone circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too. And I'll find my place.
You will have them.
That's kind of sad. All right. Let's interact.
Papa, why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is.
That was kind of quick. Can I interact with it more? Oh, that's pretty cool. I wonder if the whole sky will be like that later. Interesting. That's very interesting. Well, that was quick. Oh, what? Find and interact with the stone circles in Egypt. Oh, okay. I figured that was more just. Would it show them? I figured it wouldn't. Okay. So I should probably get onto this next time. That's right there. I'll fast travel here. Well, I'll probably end this episode right here. That way I can focus the next episode on killing that. Medunamun. Yeah. Find and kill Medunam. Yeah, I've reached Medunam's level. So I will do that. He is up there, I believe. Yeah. So he is up there. But I will do that, guys, in the next episode. Like I said, if you like this episode, like, comment, or subscribe. And if you're subscribing, please hit the bell so you'll keep getting notified of my episodes of this. I'm going to try to keep doing it until at least the main story. I'm going to try to do that on camera, and side quests I might do off camera depending on what it is. Like, probably there's like little camps or whatever. I might do those off camera just because they're pretty much the same. Just kill captain, loot treasures. I already did two. I think I did this one on camera. So, and then the viewpoints, I mean, whatever. I mean, just climb up to wherever and view them. These things, not sure if I want to do those on cameras, whatever. Maybe if it's during a quest or something, I might, but other than that, probably not. I still got this viewpoint up here, which will probably be a minute before I get up there, so. But like I said, I will leave this episode right here. I will see you guys in the next episode. And bye for now.